Sergeant Carl Harris, Houston Police Vehicular Crimes Division.
C-A-R-L?
Oh, K-A-R-L.
Okay.
Yes.
Sergeant?
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, what do we have here?
We're over here at 1200 Cross Timbers. Basically, we have a fatality crash involving a child, approximately 3 to 4 years old. Again, our information is kind of sketchy at this point. We're still conducting our investigation. But what happened is there's four cars right here. It's actually going to be a five-car crash. The Cadillac was coming at a high rate of speed, erratically, swerving through the lanes, hit the Nissan, clipped it, hit the Pontiac here, ran the Pontiac into the pole, and then struck this gold Toyota. And that car actually hit a truck, which left the scene. We're trying to gather information on that. But the child was in the Pontiac, pinned under the seat. All the occupants have been taken to the area hospitals.
So the child has deceased?
Yes.
Was he in a car seat or seat?
It appears not. Again, the car is pretty mangled. We'll get a better look at it once we get it towed, but from right now, it appears that that was not the case.
I don't know if a seat would have saved the child's life. We've got to remind people.
Well, yes. Yes, absolutely.
So who's at fault here? Do we know yet?
The driver of the Cadillac. Everything else is under investigation. Again, I can't give you an answer as to whether drugs or alcohol was involved. We're still trying to investigate that angle. We've got our crash specialists coming out, and we've also got a DRE questioning the woman. So everything is, this is the beginning of this investigation.
So what charges is the driver looking at?
It depends on the district attorney right now.
Okay.